Evening, everyone. So we're back for Stage-4 of this month's zRacing. This is four laps of the Volcano circuit counterclockwise. Unfortunately, Zwift and their CEOs have gone back on their word, their publicly announced word, to never again use the burritos in zRacing again. So that promise of theirs lasted only about 4 months, lying git. So we've got burritos, ghosts, and feathers in this one. So massive advantage for whichever race ends up with less idiotic people dropping burritos in the middle of packs trying to keep the pace up, or which riders in particular races get feathers at the right time for use. So once again, Zwift hierarchy is showing absolutely no knowledge of how their own platform works and how people use it. Helpful. And I've still got really bad toothache. So that doesn't help either. So, fingers crossed, I can hang on and get myself a half decent time. And we somehow managed to not have too many people dropping burritos at silly points. Maybe I'll get a little bit of luck with which power-ups I get, but probably not. Anyway, here we go. A bit of a power push because I was right near the back, so I forgot to join early. Oh, look, your burrito helps me. There's Ali. Ali Boom. He's leading the championship at the moment this month. Might have got a few ones doing it. Thank you. Oh look, another useless power-up.
Thank you.
Look, another useless power up.
Thank you. Thank you.
Oh look, another useless power up.
Thank you.
And another useless power-up.
Thank you.
Ali took 4 seconds out of me on that finish. And that's the difference between a feather and a burrito. But there's whip CEOs that don't know how their platform works in a GC platform based racing series. Yes, Eric Meehan, I'm talking to you. You lied when you said that GC racing would no longer use burritos because it was ruining the races, and you understood. Less than 4 months later, and it's proven that you are a liar. So pissed off at the power-ups, forgot to check who won so I could congratulate them. probably doesn't help I'm in such a bad mood because I'm waiting for root canal surgery on my tooth, which really hurts. Where's a good Ron Burgundy gift when you need it? I can't even spell hate correctly. Oh dear. my shape to all the pills rattled. Right. I'm going to go and cool down and take some more painkillers and see if I can stop thinking of the owners of Zwift as incompetent liars. And I'll see you next time, whenever that is. I haven't really planned this week properly yet, because I wasn't sure how bad my toothache was going to be. So maybe Wednesday for the Swedish Zwift Races midweek series in the Haikatsi. See how I am. Anyway, in the meantime, don't forget, bring a towel and don't panic.